Here we're looking at City Hall. Then we pan. In the distance, you can see the market, St. Catharines Farmers Market. Part of the foreground to the library. A comfortable, popular place in summertime. All year, actually. And then here's the library proper, the central library in St. Catharines, which is actually, in architectural terms, it's called a brutalist structure, brutalism, which means it's mostly cement and looks unfriendly. The services are excellent. And then as we pan along, we come to the wonderful planting of redbuds. Really quite wonderful. And of course they have the mandatory access for the disabled here.